stream. We're gonna just be grinning for a few games tonight, I think. I'm gonna start it off with Hearthstone. So, give me 2 seconds and I'll start up the game. Sorry, I have a bad chair. It's got no wheels. Alright, let's go. Let's check the shop first, see what I've got in the shop. I want my free stuff. Give me my free stuff. Oh, kick me out of the game. That was rude. I'll be back. Looks like I'm having technical problems tonight. Yay. Fun. So fun. Ow. Fun. Oh well. Can't help technical issues when it comes to games. As much as I try. Oh. Okay, it looks like no Hearthstone for me. Fun. Alright, what else can I play? Something mindless is gonna take a while. Oh, let's go with some RuneScape. Let's do that. It's a bit mindless and it'll take a while. Just so you can't see my details. Excuse me. Mm-hmm.
not a thing. It's loading up, I think. Yeah, it loaded up. Yay! I just gotta do one thing quickly. Alright, I just gotta pick something up quickly, so that's what that was about. But it doesn't matter anyway, because what I was fixing up doesn't seem to have worked. Oh yeah, there it is. It's worked. Ooh, it did not work as well as what I wanted it to. Give me a minute. Do it anymore. My other one worked. That is cool. However, this one can just stay on here anyway for in case it ever stuffs up again. So I want to just put this one right here. Right there. I'm going to hide it because it doesn't need to be there anymore. And same with that one. Yay! My other one's working. That makes me happy. I is happy boy. Okay. Alright. Time to get some RuneScape going! Ha, 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 ha. I'm an idiot. We know this. This is why you guys watch my stream, because I'm an idiot. am I doing the tutorial all over again? No! I don't wanna do that. I did it all. Oh well. Yes, I have completed the tutorial though. So this is why I must skip it. Pardon me. I don't have much where to go. Oh, he's gonna do a thing? Oh, it's a cutscene. Okay, cool. My phone has decided to do a cutscene. Oh, you got my phone. My screen, for some reason. But it's not actually a cutscene. Sure. I don't know what this game's doing at the moment. My computer seems to be having a do whatever it wants kind of day today. I really don't know. I don't think I'm going to be able to play this. And that sucks. Oh yay, it worked. Oh, I was opening up the event calendar. I'm stupid. 1st of December. I would select a present. Claim now. Oh, so this means I can claim up to the 23rd by the looks of it. I mean, well, 22nd. Sorry. Jumping ahead of myself a bit. Just might take a while, okay. Prize claim. Next one. Click to claim prize. Combat dummy has been added to my inventory. Yeah! Oh, I might be able to do that part that I had trouble with last time. Yay! 3rd of December. Come on, give me the prompt to open it. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I'm gonna have to get all my stuff again, aren't I? Yeah, I am. Unless it's actually save. Settings. No. Open ribbon setup. What is this? What is this ribbon setup they speak of? I wonder if I press... Oh no, I closed the event calendar. Oh no, I'm not a new player. Okay. Fine. I wanted the advent calendar though. Do I have to start this all over again? Is that what you're telling me, RuneScape? Huh? Let's go exit to lobby and find out. Cause maybe I just did a mistake. I want to do the advent calendar again. 25. Membership. Nope. Private information can go away from streams. Email registration. Yep. Cool. Updates. Yep. Oh, no, I'm gonna just have to do it like that. Okay. Oh well. Well. At least I know I can skip the tutorial, which is good. But I need to try and figure out what happened to my saved game, because I'm pretty sure last time I saved it. Okay. Get it. Yeah. Okay. So you can go away. Now apparently you can add times four? So you can go away. Alright. I want to get the advent calendar. It looks like I cannot. I may have to exit out of this again. Because I may have stuffed up. Alright. Seems to put me back there with everything I had. So maybe if I press the advent calendar again, it'll give me my advent calendar. Because I done a doo doo and fucked up. Let's have a look. I was gonna give me another one of them boxes. I was like, oh wait, I don't need that. Oh, it's not gonna give me my advent calendar. Oh, that sucks. Oh, yeah. I found it. This one. This is what I was up to. Do 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 do. Do. I need to review it in my chat. I don't care. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Boom. Yep. Sorry, I've gone silent. I was zoning out and paying attention to the game, and I forgot I was streaming for a bit there.
Sorry.
That happens to me a lot when I stream. I zone in and out. So I do apologize. This one. I just skipped it. I'm a dumbass. You need a member to open this advent calendar window. I need to be a member, but I am a member! Fine. See, I opened it. Rudy. Rudy patootie. You don't have enough room in your backpack. Okay. So clearly I did not upgrade my backpack yet. Alright, let's go back to the advent calendar later. Oh shit, how did I get it up? Oh, upgrade. That's how I got it up. Alright. Let's go. I wanna upgrade my backpack. How did I do it last time? Don't wait. Hat. Yes. No. Ow. Think. Wave. Shrug. Cheer. Beckon. Jump for joy. Yee! Salute. Confetti! Okay, I'm done. I'll stop. Oh. You. Yeah, you. Hello. Yes. Okay. I have to do your 3 daily challenges again. Okay. Yeah, this bank. Here we go. I can put all this back in the bank. Medium hydro lamp. Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil, Cyndaquil, Cyndaquil. Actually, let's... Oh, I didn't realize that because I count that. I'm a dickhead. Let's just put you back, Cyndaquil. Well, you did belong in there, so do you. Actually, you know what? Let's not. Let's just take them all out. The magical force prevents you from banking this item. Well, fuck you. Magical force. Shut up, magical force. Mask of the trouble. Shut up. Christmas wrapping paper. Yeah. Two different sizes. Whoopsie daisy. My bad. I thought they were the same size. Okay. I have no idea what these are used for. but I really want two more so I can get them out of my inventory. Da 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 da.
Okay.
Good.
Okay.
Come. I'm ready. Let's get rid of the backpack now. Oh, there! That's what I want. Yeah, I got a dagger. Queen of the Snow. Let's talk to you. Your Majesty. Hello there, Wolfston. It's good to see you. Can you remind me who you are? Can you tell me about what is going on here? I've just been an idiot. It's been a number of seasons since I encountered any adventures. Can I understand? I can understand why you might be a bit foggy. I'm sorry, but I can't even bother reading these. I just want to play the game. Now, does the yak track? I might end up just not playing RuneScape today, I'm sorry. I don't think I have the energy for RuneScape because it's draining me right now. And I want to have a good stream for you guys, but RuneScape, it'd be draining. I might actually just jump onto another stream. Like change the games. I'm sorry, this happens a bit sometimes when I'm trying to figure out what game my brain's actually in the mood for. I'm like, oh yeah, I'll play this game. Wait, no, this game's boring. I'll play a different game. So I will be back shortly with a game. However, I will be still here. I'm just going to be choosing a game. So we shall see. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna try League of Legends and see if League of Legends will let me play it. I don't know. I suppose it does. In case it does, I'll set up a stream so that the name changes to it. Ready to rumble! And let's see if I can get this going on my fucking computer. My computer is a potato. It is potato. Potato is the way. Hopefully it works. And we're not sitting here forever waiting for a game and then, you know, it don't work, so I have to pick a different game. Ooh, looks like it's working. Forgot my account details. Apparently I've signed into this before. Whoops. Let's do this. Put my email address and name. Da 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 da. Okay. I have not made an account for this, so that is fair. I will make one now. I don't think I had an account for this yet, because I hadn't played this game before, so I was like, oh, how do I have an account for you? I haven't played you before. Turns out, the internet was lying. I never actually played it before. I have no idea where that voice came from. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, not sorry. My username cannot be said. I do have a password. Oh, alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I put a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Apparently all that I use, the names have been taken, so... Yay! We're in. There's something. terms and conditions. Okay. Yep. I understand. Play. Play. Yes. Ooh. Oh, okay. It's either gonna let me play it. Well, without screening my whole entire screen, well, I'm going to have to press it so it screens my whole screen. No. We shall see. At the moment, it is on a loading page. Loading. We are all loading. I also have another problem with there not being sound at the moment. I have a feeling I'm gonna put it up, I'm gonna put the volume up, and you know, I'm gonna be scared shitless when it comes out. The fucking speaker's so loud that it deafens me. But we'll find out. For now, I'm going to share screen with you guys so that you can see this. You can also see the other games that I have on my computer at the moment. a present? Okay, no, it didn't. Okay, code of conduct. Okay. Anyway, I'm still doing the code of conduct. Apparently, I'm still doing more stuff. More legal obligations for you. Yes, before you play this game, you must be more legally obligated for things. Yes. Why? Because we can. Just looking for a game for now, just until I finish doing all the legal BS that's followed with this game. Okay. Well, if it lets me sign a player contract, that would be lovely. But it's not right now, so that sucks. Yeah, okay, cool. I read it. Camera's okay now? I understand. Yeah. It's the same as every other game. Don't be a dick. Oh, is it gonna still buffer out stuff for me? Like, it won't let me play yet. This is taking forever. I might try League of Legends another day. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to try it a different day. Because it's not wanting to let me sign the thingamajig that I have to sign before I play. Ooh, maybe now I will. Yosh. Alright. That should... Yeah. Give me my signing prompt. I just want to sign it. That's a big cookie. Play for free. Play now. Play for free. Okay. Let's try getting out of this. And try going into this one, play for free. And let's go play now. Just to see what it does. I don't think it's gonna let me play. Okay, I wanted to try that out. I'll have to try it out another day when I've actually figured out how to sign the contract. But for now, what's another game that I want to play for now? Oh, we may have action. We may have liftoff. Oh.
I doubt it because it's my luck. Excuse me, I have to tie it.
So it's loading up. Give this another shot. If this doesn't work, then I don't know. I have to do another game. Woo wingy wah wee. Woo woo wee 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 wah. Well, there's music. Oops, sorry, I hit my headphones on the desk and they made a ding sound. Okay. Alright. But I want to sign it. That's all I want to do is sign your code of conduct. Open all the tabs. That's fine. I'm fine with this. How do I sign it? Death by pressing OK? Okay. That is being a twat. Nope, it's being a twat. Okay. New game because this game's being a twat and won't let me actually register for the game. Which really sucks because this game was meant to be actually pretty good. League of Legends, it is not. you know what? Yeah, let's go. Let's try StarCraft. Oh, is it gonna let me do things now? No, it's like, no. We're going to trick you, make you think that you're one of us. You are not. Let's try StarCraft 2. How much you want to make a bet? It fucks up and we need an update. That's my history with games tonight. Everything is just failing. No? You're not gonna just let me do it?
It's not loading up. I might not stream tonight. That sucks. That really sucks. Oh, ready, we got something. No, it's not. It's just not gonna let me play my games. How freaking rude. That makes me upset because I want to play. But it's not letting me play. That upset me. Now we've got something happening. I don't know, as all of this sucks. Let's try opening it again. Cool. Yay! Finally letting me do something. The potato I have as a PC is finally working with me. Yay! It must have heard me. It heard me talking about it. And it's like, oh no. You can't be angry with me. No, 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 no. Alright. Let's see how we go. Yeah, that's fine. You can have all the access at once. Come on.
You're tricking me now. Aha! Oh-ho-ho-ho. We have left off. But no sound. Oh no. The table is broken. It's loading, and I'm sorry I'm quiet, but the stream is dead at the moment, and my game is not loading up at this very moment in time, so it can go to bye-byes. Oh. Press the button that I shouldn't have. I'm sorry, come back to the game. I love you. Please don't go. Thank you. Oh, it's going on here. Now something else is happening. Oh. It's gonna be one of these streams, isn't it? There's just nothing's gonna work for me. Yay, it works now. Mutations? Okay. Such a mutation, and I don't know what the hell is going on, but sure. I want to play a new game. So. What a swan. Can I play it this time? I don't think I can. I've got just play. Goddamn. You know what? Let's just play as the humans then. Fine, let me play the game.
For nearly 300 years, humans thought they were alone in the Kaprulu sector. They were wrong. The Zerg emerged, seeking to consume all in their path. And before long, the Protoss, a highly advanced alien race, began wiping out infested worlds, burning Zerg and Terran alike. A three-way war, unlike anything humanity had ever faced, erupted almost overnight. All the while, a human civil war raged. Marshal Jim Raynor vowed to oppose the corrupt dictator Arcturus Minsk for the betrayal of the woman he loved, Sarah Kerrigan.
Boys, how about that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus. Don't do this.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now.
Kerrigan, a loyal operative, was left to die at the hands of the Zerg. But the Zerg had other plans. They transformed her and unleashed her psionic power upon the Kuprulu sector, searching for their real objective, the Protoss homeworld of Ire. The Protoss were unaware of this danger and slow to respond. Their rulers, the Conclave, had dispatched Executor Artanis to hunt for Tassadar, a commander who had refused to wipe out infested Terran worlds. They crossed paths with a dark Templar mystic, whose kind was considered heretics by the Conclave. Through great effort, Zeratul convinced Tassadar and Artanis that he was not their enemy. Together, they rallied more Protoss from both factions against the Zerg. Despite the Conclave's fury, they achieved significant victories against the Swarm. But when Zeratul struck down one of the Overmind Cerebrates, his own mind was left vulnerable. From his thoughts, the Overmind gleaned Ire's true location, and the Swarm descended upon the Protoss homeworld with all their might and fury. It was Tassadar who kept the Templar from extinction that day. Using the power of both the Templar and the Dark Templar, he sacrificed himself to kill the Overmind. Ire was lost, but Artanis led the survivors to the Dark Templar's homeworld of Shakuris. Old prejudices were set aside. The Templar were now in the Dark Templar's debt. Without the Overmind, the Swarm fractured. Kerrigan sought control of all the Zerg, even enlisting the aid of old friends and enemies like Raynor, Mengsk, and Zeratul. Once her rule was uncontested, the Queen of Blades betrayed them all. Billions of humans and Protoss were killed. The Zerg stood unchallenged, but to the relief of all, the war seemed to end there. Zeratul suspected the Zerg had fallen under the control of dark forces. He uncovered prophecies stating that an ancient entity, Amon, was attempting to merge Protoss and Zerg lifeforms into an unholy hybrid, and that this evil might already have control of Kerrigan and her power. It was during this time that Executor Artanis, hailed as a hero, was made leader of both the Templar and the Dark Templar. As Hierarch, Artanis united both factions, and promised to one day reclaim the glory they had lost on.
I don't know what happened there, but it decided to freeze. I don't like that. Oh, that was the end of the cutscene for that. Okay, there. That's fair. Sorry, I'm a bit tired. The heat's really taking it out of me today. I'm not physically tired, but mentally I'm drained. And I'm wide awake. But why you take so long to load? Just load. We all know you can do it. Stupid potato. I was just looking at the picture of this character right here. Kind of looks like Tracer. The table is broken. That's not good. Oh, there it goes. Maybe I don't know where the screen will go. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Sweet talking, he works. Aha. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can load up. I want to play my game. Why am I like this? Because why am I not? Boop. That was a big boop. Come on. Boop, boop. Boop to Snoop. Taking forever to load. I'm not happy. Oh, so when I tell you I'm not happy is when you load up quicker. Is that the game that we're playing? Okay. Okay. I get it. We're almost there. Give me a clap for you. Come on, I'll give you all the claps. Yay. I'm an idiot, I know. But I have no one else to be an idiot for, so I might as well be an idiot for myself and my shoulders, right?
Corporal Faraday reporting in with a sit rep, commanders. We're looking at total devastation if they're allowed to activate. I need you to take down those shards while there's still time.
Man, what shards?
Man in the rear with... Roger!
Big job, huh? You know that, you know that.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Complete.
Alright, engineering buddy. Oh no, wait, I already got an engineering buddy. Right there. Engineering buddy. Build a bunker. Build a bunker.
I can't build here.
You can, I just.
Yeah!
Rally point. Over there. One, two.
This better be good.
Five of each workers, and that's 2 units. Ten units, sorry.
Who wants some?
Not your mother. Why you come here and why are you frozen? Attempted what?
Huh. That is all?
I don't know.
Our enemies are picking up the pace. Expect them soon.
It's go time! Oh, it's on.
Go ahead.
Some foolish Terrans have decided to mess with
our
us.
Allies, additional supply depots required.
You gonna get...
I cannot even strike right now.
Will do. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Sure. Sure thing. Of course. You got it.
Ah, oh, that must be allies.
Who wants some? Go ahead. Yo. Roger.
Something's coming to murder us again.
Our allies are being attacked.
Oh no.
Keep an eye on the clock, Commanders. Don't let it run out before you destroy that void shard.
Yeah, it's gonna run out before I do that.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah.
Don't leave me hanging. Needleline.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
I hear that. I've sent
additional supply depots required.
Let's do this.
They're not being attacked anymore. Relax, you can.
It's about to get heavy. Of course. Believe it. It's go time. First round on me. Sure.
Calling down the Hyperion.
The doctor is in.
Almost out of time. That void shard has to be destroyed immediately.
Yeah, I'm trying. I don't know how to destroy it.
I'm getting buried here.
The doctor is in.
That lady's about to sink. These are heading for us. Don't let them catch you off guard. This don't look good.
And that's how it's done. Good work. Just gotta do the same to the rest of them. Not good. Multiple void shards in play. Your objective is to take them out. Chimeran pirates are taking advantage of the chaos to steal precious resources. Shoot those traitors out of the sky if you can.
Our allies are being attacked.
Shut up, I know.
We better send some bodyguards.
Begin the attack.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies' base is under attack.
Yes, I know. Shut up.
Our allies
very well
are
today.
Being attacked.
At all, I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Needle line.
Big job.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Say the word.
We have to break apart those shards before they activate. Get moving.
Our allies are being attacked.
Surprise! Your present arrived.
Say the word.
Upgrade complete.
Needleline. My goose is getting cooked. Well done, Needleline.
Additional supply depots required.
My goose is getting cooked.
In the rear with the gear.
My goose is getting cooked.
No time for romance, husband. Enemies are on the way.
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
Our allies are being attacked.
My goose is getting cooked.
Why is this level so high?
Our allies are being attacked.
Boom, baby! Fueled up. It's
It's about to get heavy.
Running out of time, commanders. Tear down those shards.
Oh, it's on.
Another void shard has been destroyed.
Yay.
Ain't nothing to it.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Multiple void shards are active on the field. Eliminate them with extreme prejudice.
Are being attacked. Our SCVs are under attack.
Hostile forces sighted. Be on alert.
Our allies are... A bonus objective will expire shortly. Our allies are being attacked.
It's go time!
Base is under attack.
Yeah.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah. I see your reputations are well earned. These void shards are dropping like flies.
This is what I do.
It's go time. Let's have a blast.
They got away, huh? Once we're done here, I'll see to them personally. These pirates just don't learn, do they? Commanders, it's time to educate them.
Our allies are being attacked.
One fewer void shard for us to deal with.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah. I don't care about the allies.
Got a whole lot of love. I'm in a world of hurt. I'm off.
Home stretch, commanders. One more group of shards to go.
Our allies are being attacked.
Shit. It's go time! I'm in a world of hurt!
Our allies are being attacked.
Oh,
this is just one of many, darlings.
First round's on me!
Oh, look, something's coming to murder us again.
Being attacked.
Not today, Amon. We'll obliterate every void shard you stick in the ground.
Right on. The objective's down.
Our allies are being attacked. Your ally's base is under attack.
Yeah, yeah, shut up.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Our allies are being attacked.
You've neutralized another void shard. Well done.
We got it. That one's down for the count.
Our allies are being attacked. Not enough minerals.
Oh no, I am gonna die.
Gangway, coming.
Our allies
are being attacked.
I don't die because I can't fight any more people.
Not enough minerals. Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, I can't do anything. I have no more people.
Our allies' base is
our
allies are being attacked.
Yeah, everyone's gonna be
our
attacked.
Our allies' base is
under
attack.
They keep summoning shards, and we keep sending them back.
Are we done yet?
Our allies' base is under attack.
I couldn't have done it without you, partner.
Oh, apparently we've done it. Okay. I didn't think I did. However, I am going to end the stream there just because I have not got the willpower to keep going with this. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for putting up with me during the stream and all the technical difficulties that we've had. Yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys next stream. Let's see how we go, because right now my computer's decided that it wants to freeze anyway. But yes, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. I'm going to see if someone's on the dark and right. No one on. My computer is being stupid. Okay. Alright, well, yeah, that's me for tonight. Thank you guys for watching, and